WP Social Ninja Editor Settings Panel comes with the most user-friendly yet robust customization facility. Now, displaying reviews on your website has no limits. You can collect reviews directly from your website visitors and embed them wherever you want. To collect custom reviews, go to WP Social Ninja from the WordPress admin panel and click on the All Reviews. Now, from the top right corner, select Add Custom Review. Once you click, a form will appear on your screen. The form has several input fields starting from reviewer name, URL, rating, image, review category, etc. Here, insert all your reviews information that you want to display on the website. Don't forget to click on the Save Review button. Now that you've successfully saved the custom reviews, next jump to the All Templates right next to the All Reviews button. To create a beautiful template, click on the Add New Template button from the top right side. A drop-down menu will come up. Select the Add Review template and you will be taken straight to the WP Social Ninja Editor panel. Almost done! All you gotta do is click on the Platforms and select Custom. Click Save to preserve all your changes. Now let's preview how it looks. Congratulations, you've successfully added custom reviews. The interesting part is you can also display reviews by the categories. To do that, go to the Template Editor Settings panel. Click on Filter, scroll down, and include the category to filter the reviews. Easy! That's all for today. Subscribe to WP Managed Ninja because we will be rolling out a lot more tutorials like this.